Hello everyone, today we would like to take you to see where computer engineering likes to spend time for working and reading books.
Wow, have we had such a place like that?
Yes, of course. If you want to see, I will show you.
Okay.
Let's go. First started, third floor of 81 building, or we call front of computer network room. Computer engineering students always spend time here because there are plug socket and Wi-Fi for working and doing an assignment.
Yes, we are learning computer network subject in this semester, and we have to use this place for working too, because we need to use some material in this room.
At lunchtime, we usually get some rest here because it is quite a private place. Sometimes senior and freshmen use this place to have a small meeting. We can call here place of computer engineering students. Like that.
Oh,
hey.
Oh, hi.
What are you doing?
I am recording a video about the place where computer engineering students like to go.
Oh, it's a good idea. I have a place to recommend you. It's on the 4th floor.
Where is it?
Let me show you. Let's go.
The second place is computer room, we call Linux. This place we use to tutoring and working like the front of network room.
Oh, you happy?
Oh.
This place is dormitory. On the downstairs of the dorm, we always use this place to read books for exam. It's not only popular for computer engineering students, but other students in university like to come here during exam season.
Oh, and I like this place so much because it's so large. and had many whiteboard to support students who came to tutoring here.
The tutor is our friend who is good at that subject. We will share some knowledge and important information to each other.
And if you are hungry, you can go to 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven is near the dorm. I like this place more than Linux room because I cannot bring also food and eat food in Linux room. So friends, buying some food at 7-Eleven. Do you want anything?
Oh yes, I'm hungry now. We'll find something to eat.
Oh, okay.
And they are popular place where computer engineering students use for doing some activities. That make we have become best friends.
I think so. Actually, we have so many places where computer engineering like to go. But today, we choose some to recommend you.
Today, we would like to say thank you everyone for watching us. Goodbye. Bye.